for Boyce. He works in on Jackman, goes wide to the net. They score! Jared Boll, I believe, knocked in the rebound, and it's 1-0 Columbus.
What a play by Boyce. He looked like he was going to keep that puck behind him, and then he brought it out, you know, kind of dragged it behind him and then pulled it out in front, changed the angle. So before that, Andy McDonald with the wicked wrister right off the pipe on a two-on-two situation. Jack Johnson's back there. Here's the play I'm talking about. Brings it there, back, and Jackman then can't get on the inside here. So it's a shot, rebound. Whether or not that shot even got through, I'm not sure. Maybe it went right to Jared Boll, and he just banked that one home. So Halak's playing Boyce, and no one's taking care of Jared Boll driving hard to the net. Just a myriad of mistakes there that lead to that goal.
Yeah, I would agree. I don't know if that made it to the net at all. I think it kind of slipped off the stick there of Boyle and ended up going to Boll.
Well, here's that. Here's Boyce here. Yeah, he definitely. Boyce never got it to the net. His intention was to get it to the net, but it rolled off his blade. And number 40, the Illinois native Boll, just drives it home.
First goal in 43 games, second of the year. That's 6-16.
He hasn't had a point in his last 9 games since coming back from injury. And look at Shattenkirk's looking. Nichols kind of on the outside. No one's on the defensive side of the puck there.
And they are looking at something.
Well, did Jared Boll get his stick on it or his skate on it? And is there an intention to kick the puck? And I thought it went off the heel of the stick first. I think that's a good goal. It goes off his stick to me. His skate is there, so you can't blame the officials for just checking that. But the fans will be disappointed, I think anyway, to know that I think this goes off the heel of his stick. You can see the whip of the shaft of his stick. When it comes off the heel, you can see the shaft whips back and then it goes in.
So they are reviewing this, but that did not appear to be a distinct kicking motion, even if it did hit a skate.
Yeah, not at all. You know, it's they're calling pucks propelled pucks. If one's going north and it gets redirected south, it's a propelled puck. But we'll listen into the call with the officials here.
Upon further review, the puck was directed in the net with a skate. However, it was not a direct kicking motion, so it's still a good goal. Call on the ice stands.
Well, the fans were getting excited there for a second when they heard the word punched in with the skate. I still think it went off his stick the whole way.
I think that Shattenkirk stick that it might even hit. No. I mean, I don't think it even got to his skate, did it?
No, it went right off his skate. Stick, excuse me.
So it's 1-0 Columbus. The goal at 6:16. Shot wide.